Hey guys, it's Selena. Today I'm back with another spring clothing haul slash summer haul because I'll also be showing you some swimwear. I recently got a ton of cute items, so I thought it'd be fun to show you all these items in this video. And yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and let's just get started with this video. So I think I'm going to start with the items which I got yesterday. I went to Amsterdam yesterday to see Shawn Mendes perform. He was amazing. I had so much fun last night. Let's start with the first shop, which is Subdued. I got two items over there. The first item which I got at Subdued is this red top. It's kind of crop top and it has some white stripes on the side. It looks pretty similar to those Adidas tops, but this one was like 15 euros, so that's not really expensive. So it's pretty simple, but I like the color, like just red. It gives more of a pop of color to my closet because I've got a ton of like gray, navy, and black clothes, as you might know. So yeah, I think I really like this one. Then the next item which I got at Subdued is just a really simple black top. It's kind of a boat neck style, I would say, and then it's yeah, it just has some kind of stripes going down in the shirt. It's pretty simple, but I really like it, and I think this will be nice to just tie in a knot, and yeah, just very comfy and soft. Next shop where I went yesterday is Brandy Melville. Of course, I had to get something at Brandy Melville. I bought two things at Brandy Melville. The first thing is this top. This is a kind of like a mesh see-through top, and it has glitters on it over it. I think it's really cute and kind of festive because it has got those glitters and some ruffles at the bottom, and the sleeves got those ruffles as well. This top was 16 euros. I think that's a pretty good price. And yeah, I'm excited to wear this with like a cute bralette underneath it. And then the last item which I got at Brandy Melville are just some jewelry. I got these cute golden earrings. You probably can't see it from here, but you'll see it on the try-on clip. And these are like those simple hoop earrings. I've been loving to wear like simple hoop earrings lately. And I actually want to get like a second earring haul because I've seen a ton of other girls with like more multiple earring hauls. I really like it, so I might want to get a second earring haul. And then I just got some stickers from Brandy Melville. I always love to get stickers at Brandy Melville. If you don't see them at the desk, you just have to ask them where you bought something. And yeah, I'm just collecting a ton of Brandy Melville stickers. Now on to the next shop, which is Fairy Season. I've got a ton of items. Thank you so much, Fairy Season, for sending these products. Let's start with this one. So the first item is this black romper. It is this striped romper. I think it will be perfect for like summer time during summer break. Oh, this top keeps going up on my shoulders, but I think it's really nice. I love these kind of rompers. This one is pretty simple. It has, what can I say about it? I don't know, it's just really nice with stripes. I got this in a size S. It fits very well. I'm just really excited to wear this on holiday. By the way, this top is also from Fairy Season. This is just like a white crop top with ruffles on it and some lace details, and I think it's just really nice. Then I got another romper from Fairy Season, but I don't really like how this one looks. So it's this floral romper and kind of have, well, not really long sleeves, but quarter sleeves I would say. But it's pretty different from like the picture on the internet. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but it doesn't really fit me that well. The quality is not bad or anything, but the way that it just looks, it's not really nice. It's got like those ruffles at the bottom, but when I'm wearing these, when I'm wearing this romper, those ruffles look kind of weird on me. So I don't know, I'm not really happy with this one because I was really excited to get it, but unfortunately this one is not really good on me. Then I got some swimwear from Fairy Season, and this is the first bikini which I got, and this one has a palm leaf print. I absolutely love this one. It has a cutout in the middle, and then the back it has some strings. I got this in a size small, it fits really well, and these are the bottoms, again with the palm leaf print, and then some cutouts, the sides, and yeah, I'm excited to wear this bikini. I actually got a ton of palm leaf prints bikinis lately, but it just looks amazing during summer. The next bikini is this floral painting bikini. This is what it looks like. It's really nice, but unfortunately it doesn't fit me well because I got this in the size small, but it's more of a medium, so I don't really fit this one. The quality is quite good though. It's a bit different from picture they showed on the website. I expected it to be more like structured, textured, if you get what I mean, but it's quite loose. These are the bottoms. These are also very big, too big for me, and also pretty loose. I don't know, I expected it to be a bit different. The print is really nice though, but it just doesn't fit me well. The last bathing suit which I got is this one piece. This one is really cool. This is something totally different I would usually get because it has like a floral print and it has a crisscross in the front, which I think is really nice, and then the back is quite low. I think this will also be good, great to just wear with shorts. I don't know, but I'm excited to wear this during the summer. The last item which I got from Fairy Season is this beach blanket. It doesn't really have a towel material, but it's just very thin. Still, it looks really nice. It has got this black and white print with some ruffles on the side. It's pretty big, a round circle shaped blanket. It's a bit difficult to show you on camera, but you get the idea. I think this will be great for taking photos on the beach. So that was Fairy Season. Now to the next shop, which is Shein. The first item which I got is this blouse, this white shirt, and it has some embroidered roses on the sides, on the sleeves, which I think is very cool. I love this towel with like this embroidery, and I think it looks really nice. It also fits quite well. I got this in the size small, I guess. It doesn't really say, but I think I got this in the size small. Yeah, I'm excited to wear this. I don't really own this kind of white shirts, and especially with the roses, I think that's so cool. And then the next item which I got from Shein is this off-the-shoulder top. It has blue stripes. It got like these ruffles here in the front. Oh wait, this is not a shirt. I said it's a top, but it's actually a dress. However, for a dress, this is really short, so therefore I said it's a shirt, because you do need to wear this dress with some shorts underneath it because it's pretty short, and I think I'm just gonna tuck this into some shorts, or I don't know, it still looks cute, but unfortunately it's just too short to wear as a real dress. And the last thing which I got from Shein are some pins. I've been obsessed with pins lately. I started collecting them when I was in the US, and now I got a few more pins. I think these are so cute, you will see close up. And I'm just pinning all of those onto my denim jacket. I think that just looks amazing. So I actually already finished filming this video, but I just received a package with some new items. So yeah, I thought it'd be fun to show you guys these new clothing items which I got. And these items are from Rose Girl. And where should I start? Let's start with this one. So the first thing which I got is this striped off-the-shoulder top, and this one is really cute. So it got like these little sleeves, and then it's kind of like, yeah, so it's kind of off the shoulder, and then it got some ruffles on the sides, which I think is really cute. And yeah, stripes, that's just always great. Then the next item which I got is another striped item, and it's this romper. This is one is also like off the shoulder, but a different type of the shoulder. Actually, it looks kind of weird when you're holding it like this, because it's got like little sleeves actually, which just go like this over your shoulder. I haven't tried it on yet, so I'm really excited and kind of curious how this will look on me. I hope it fits nice, and yeah, it looks pretty comfy, but I'm not sure yet how it will look on me, but you guys will see it on a try-on clip. Then I got two bikinis from Rose Girl, and this is the first one. This one is really cute. So it's got this blue kind of Aztec print, and it has like lace in the middle, a lace up in the middle. It's a high neck bikini. It's like padded, so I think that's good for this kind of bikini. I think it's really cute, and it's just got some little details, which I think is really nice. Okay, I don't know, my camera just stopped filming, but I was about to show you guys the bottoms of this bikini. So again, it's got this blue color, and then it has got, I don't know, kind of It's a cute white print on it, which I think is really nice. Also the bottoms, I think they look really good. The quality is also really nice with this bikini, and they're not really cheeky bottoms, so I think that's good. The second bikini which I got from Rose Girl is this one. So this is a halter neck top, and then it has got this watercolor blue print, which I think is really nice. I hope this one fits well. It looks a bit big, but I'm not sure. By the way, I got these two bikinis in a size small, and these are the bottoms, just really simple. Oh, and there's a necklace hanging here, but just really simple bottoms, not too cheeky or anything. The quality is nice, and it has got the same print as the top, so I'm excited to try this on. The last item which I got from Rose Girl is a necklace, and this is a laid necklace, so it has got a feather, and then the second layer is one with like blue pearls, I don't know, really small charms, it looks really cute, and then the top one has got some circular shaped charms, so yeah, I think this is a really cute necklace for in summer. Okay, I've got more items. Let's start with Zara. I got two items at Zara. The first thing is this denim short skirt. I love this skirt. I was looking a couple of weeks ago when I went with my friend shopping. I was looking for a denim skirt all day. Then I finally found one at Pull & Bear, but the size was not correct for me. And then I saw this one at Zara, and I love this denim skirt. It was 25 euros. I got this in a size small, and yeah, I was actually inspired by a ton of Pinterest outfits and with like their skirts, and I really want to get one myself, and this one just fits really well. And then the last item which I got at Zara are these trousers. These are great trousers. I don't know how to explain what these really called. Last time I was at Bershka, it was called like tailored joggers. But yeah, pantalon trousers, I don't know, but I love this one. So it's kind of loose, and then it has a white stripe here at the side, which I think is really cool. I got this in the size extra small because it's very elastic and still pretty white, I would say. So I definitely suggest getting a smaller size if you get this, if you get these trousers. But I'm so excited to wear these trousers with any cute shirt or top, I don't know, but I love these trousers. So the last shopper I went to was Bershka. Again, got these tailored joggers. Last time I went to Bershka, I got them with a striped print, and now I got these kind of, what is it called, this print? I don't know, it has some kind of, no, I don't know how to explain this print, but you will see just here on camera. But they fit really well, got this in a size small, and these are just very comfy to wear, and they still look really nice. So yeah, these are amazing trousers. Then the next item which I got at Bershka is just a simple sweater. It's kind of oversized, and that makes it just very comfy. It has got this pink washed collar, which I think is really cute. Got this in the size small, and it was only 10 euros, so that's not really expensive. And I don't know, this is just a very simple and comfy sweater, but I like to wear it with some jeans or anything and just roll up the sleeves. Fresh was actually not the last shop, but it is Pull & Bear. At Pull & Bear, I bought one item, and these are denim shorts, just very simple blue shorts. I really needed to get new shorts because all my other shorts are just too small. And these are high-waisted, they fit really well, and they were 16 euros. I got them in the size 36. And yeah, these are just very good to have during summertime, to wear with anything. And then for all the items which I got recently, I hope that you enjoyed this haul. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, and please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And yeah, I see you guys next time in a new video. Bye!